Kevin will be expecting a baby and will call Madison his fiance. The family will fight the COVID. Rebecca will be taking psychotropic drugs and feeling well, but it's not for long. Medical drugs. Randall will explore the story of his birth. Beth will support Randall. And she say phrase, almost, that was on Solomon's rings, and it's not forever. About the pain. The last season ended with Kevin telling Randall that the worst thing that happened in him was when Randall came to his life. Randall and Kevin will reconcile. Next season has slogans, next chapter, a new beginning. It will be 2 hours premiere. Season will begin in October 27, in a week. The Big Three will celebrate their 14th anniversary.